The Fox and the Grapes.
One day while going for a walk, a hungry fox saw a bunch of grapes and tried to jump up to reach the grapes. He thought that the grapes were so high enough that he cannot reach them. He tried again and again. The fox became tired and thought it will not be possible for him to get the grapes. After some time, the fox gave up and said to himself that the grapes were sour and went away.